Hello viewers, welcome to Home Cooking with me, Hema Subramanian. Today's recipe is a lovely roti recipe. I'm going to show you how to make Lehsuni Methi Roti. Now, Lehsuni Methi is garlic and fresh fenugreek leaves. So let's get started. For the Lehsuni Methi Roti, I've chopped about 6 to 7 cloves of garlic and I'm going to roughly pound it. Take 2 cups of atta. Add 1/2 teaspoon of salt, pinch of turmeric powder, 1/2 teaspoon chili powder, 1/4 teaspoon ajwain, 2 teaspoons kasuri methi. Next, add the pound garlic, 1 small bunch of fresh methi leaves, that's fenugreek leaves. Next, add 2 teaspoons of fresh curd. Now that I have added all the ingredients, I'm going to knead the dough. Add water accordingly to get the right consistency for the dough. I've kneaded the dough well. I'm going to close it and let it sit for about 10 minutes. It's been 10 minutes now. Roll it a bit large, not too small, depending on the size of chapati or roti you want. Heat the tawa and start making the rotis. Spread some ghee on both sides of the roti or chapati, and once it's cooked on both sides, you can remove it. You can enjoy this Lehsuni Methi Roti with some raita and pickle or with any gravy of your choice. If you like the video, subscribe to my YouTube channel and share with your family and friends. You can get a copy of our first edition of the Home Cooking book on Amazon and 21 Frames.